this video we are going to tell you the simple and natural home remedies to get rid of dark underarms. Potato. Potato is mildly acidic and acts as a natural bleaching agent. Regular scrubbing your underarms with a thin slice of potato and washing off with lukewarm water will gradually reduce the darkening of the skin. Cucumber. Cucumber has mild bleaching properties too. So rubbing your underarms each day with a cucumber slice, while in the shower, will not only lighten the skin, but it's soothing too. Lemon. The acidity of a lemon will lighten dark underarms area and exfoliate your skin, removing the dead cells from skin surface. Rub your underarms with a lemon slice, wait for a couple of minutes, then wash off. Because lemon has a high acidity though, be sure to moisturize afterwards or it may create dry skin or irritation. Vinegar. Mix vinegar with some rice flour and apply this paste on your dark underarms. Let the paste sit on your skin for about 10 minutes and then wash off. The vinegar will lighten the skin and its antibacterial properties will kill the bacteria responsible for causing odor as well. Baking soda. Baking soda also can help you lighten your dark underarms. Just mix baking soda with a little bit of water and scrub your underarms with this natural home remedy. This treatment will unclog pores and remove dead cells accumulated in your underarm. Yogurt. Plain yogurt is another product from your kitchen that can help lighten dark underarms. Apply it daily while in the shower. Let it sit on your skin for a couple of minutes, then rinse. You will see the difference quickly, as the yogurt lightens, nourishes and exfoliates your skin. If you don't have yogurt, try applying curd or milk mixed with a little bit of rice flour. These work good as well. To stay up to date with our latest videos and health tips, make sure to subscribe to our channel The Care Mag by clicking the subscribe button.